won't escape, Tom.
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
Keep them busy.
Right.
I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Laggiù! There! There! Shame!
Astrossi! Ah!
Go away.
Right, tight.
What's the plan?
You're sick and wounded.
Dear God, forgive my disgrace.
What's the plan?
Work your magic.
Right.
Thank you.
Raju! Get him! There!
Where do you think you're going?
Guards, help me! Stay back!
Why would anyone carry on like that?
He should probably stop me.
You require a medical assistant.
I'm the best racer in this distretto. They say you're pretty good. I say, prove it.
Thank you.
Hello, this is... They call me Subject 16. Listen, I don't have much time. There's something I have to show you. We have been lied to this whole time. Everything we know, everything we've been brought up to believe, it's wrong. Okay, I've uploaded the evidence, the file that proves it all. But I've split it into 20 pieces and locked each with a code. Can't be too careful. Queen Isabella. No, not her. What century is it? Never mind. I've hidden the code to the first file inside this program. Find it. Find them all. And along the way, you'll begin to see the truth.
What the heck? How did this get inside our Animus?
Oh, the memory core. We transferred 16's memory data from Abstergo into the Animus 2.0. He must have hacked the machine when Vidic left him alone between sessions.
Oh, hold on, wait a second. The signs on the walls in Abstergo, the ones written in blood, those were clues. He was telling us to look for them inside the Animus.
won't escape!
Clear the strada! Stay attento!
Careful, see the form of James speeding in the sun.
Guard! Stop him, please! Help! Stay away from me!
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Buongiorno.
Salute, Serezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Oh.